לזכור בכל ארכאי, שבעברית זה חצי קלינג'. Now what happens with the collar tie? It allows me to control the opponent. Okay. First of all, the opponent grabs me here in the collar tie. He wants to put me closer to him, like this. So I don't want to be closer to him because I don't have any freedom. When he puts me closer, I just push, okay, to gain some distance. When I have the distance, I grab the wrist with this hand, okay, and grab the wrist and get near. When I'm near, I'm putting this hand here and leaning on him, okay? So this is the beginning. It's 2-on-1, okay? 2-on-1, again. Push, change hands, okay, and 2-on-1. Now look at the 2-on-1 here. The thumb points towards the ceiling because this way he cannot grab my hand. If I'm holding him like this and we're in a tie, okay, he'll just take the other hand and pull. That's it. No, you show, you show. That's it. The tehodoki, okay? So I don't want my hand to be here. For that, I want my hand to be here only for a seoi. So I put my hand like this. Again, the whole process. 1, 2, 3. Again. 1, 2, 3. Now I've got this. Okay, it's very, very close to a lot of katas in ninjutsu. Renyo kata, for instance. Now I'm getting near, so I can control it. When I'm pushing him downward, like this, he won't stand up. This is the reaction I'm looking for, okay? Because when he stands up, okay, his balance is, and then I just block his legs and do a sack throw. Get up and hold in the tateori. This is not such a good immobilization, but it's okay. Clinch. Dochev. Bump. Betoch ha-panim. Then the shtayim. Mika. בסדר, אני עושה את זה. This throw is extremely dangerous. There is almost no way for an opponent in sparring to block this throw. So this is the reason I'm leaving him in the middle of the throw, because this is a dojo situation, not a street situation. Kata guruma, or in wrestling terms, fireman's carry, is a simple throw. It's actually blocking the hand and the leg of the same side. So I've got many ways to do the fireman's carry, okay? To block hand and leg of the same side. I can do the traditional, okay? I can jump into fireman's carry. But this is the thing, I'm blocking hand and foot on the same side. Right now I'm gonna do something that looks different, but it's got a rule. Now let's look at it. From the beginning. Create distance, Keep it up. Get into two on one. Again. Now from here, what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to do duck under and lower my level, not by using my knees. I'm going to lower my level by doing this. At the same time, I'm going to slide step on the leg that is far away from my opponent. One, two. And I'm going to leave my opponent in mid-throw. Because if I'm holding him, he'll be breaking either his neck or dislocating his shoulder. Let's return to basics and see how a traditional ninjutsu kata, renyo no kata, can be applied in this situation. Push, change hands, grab. Okay, in traditional renyo, I can do this. But right now I cannot do this, okay? Because he's too deep. I cannot grab his palm. I can only grab his wrist. So I grab his wrist, just like before. And here I have two on one. So I've got two on one, okay? This is it, two on one. I get out of the two on one, kick him, bang. And then, because I kicked him, I've got some time. Okay, do the motidiaku. Break his leg, do osu. So the opponent does a collar tie, either like this or he's grabbing. So I open up distance and then change hands and get near. So now when I'm near, he just pushes my head. Okay, he doesn't want me even here. Okay, yeah, that's it. He doesn't want me to do anything, to square, to do anything. So that limits what I can do, okay? That limits what I can do. So one solution to this is this. I pop his elbow, duck under. Okay, then I trip him and do a side throw. And open my hands so he will not fall on my hands. Thank you. open up the distance, change hands, and go to 2-on-1. Now here I'm clinched with him on a 2-on-1, he grabs my hand. Okay, so this makes it a tie and not a comfortable one. What I do is this, I take my lower hand and grab his. Okay, and grab his. Now I lean towards him, so he will lean back and push. This is what I'm waiting for. When he leans back, okay, I grab his neck and do a back to Minagi. Thank you.